Good afternoon, kids. I hope you are doing again very well today. I'm back with another story by Pratham Books today, you know. And the story's title I'm not going to tell because it will, what do you say? It will kill the suspense. It's about this girl Gappu and she goes to learn something. And if I tell you the title, you will get to know what she goes to learn and she doesn't know that thing. But I will tell you, this book is written by Menaka Raman, illustrated by Krishna, and it's by Pratham Books. So let's go and see that what Gappu goes to learn and what happens because she doesn't know that thing. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Komal ma'am is showing Vanni dances for Wednesday's class round. Thakka dimi thai, lift your left hand high. Oh, Gappu lifts her right hand. Gappu can't dance. Bippity bob boom, run fast around the room. Oh, Gappu is too slow. Gappu can't dance. Thakka dini din tak, everybody jumps up. Oh, Gappu sits down. Gappu can't dance. Doopity doop diddly din din, put your right leg in. Oh, Gappu puts her right leg out. Gappu can't dance. Everybody giggles, but every ma'am says, follow Gappu. Takka dim dim, everybody follows Gappu and Gappu can dance. So can you.